A member of a violent Walterboro gang has been sentenced to nearly 24 years in prison. Quentin Fishburn was found guilty on multiple firearms charges. He was arrested several years ago after a gun was found during a traffic stop. Fishburn at the time was on federal probation, tied to a 2015 murder investigation. That gun, we're told, matched ballistics from that murder.